The Anglo-Zanzibar War of 1896 holds the record for being the shortest war in history, lasting only 38 minutes. On August 27th, the British Royal Navy bombarded the palace of Sultan Khalid bin Bargash, who had refused to step down after the death of Sultan Hamad bin Thuwaini. Realizing the futility of resistance, Sultan Khalid fled, and the British installed Sultan Hamad bin Mohammed. This brief conflict marked the end of the Zanzibar Sultanate's independence. Subscribe for more historical sparks.